On August 16th, an anti-government demonstration was held on Rajdhamnan Road at the Democracy Monument. It was the first in the 6 years since the last coup. ทัศเทพเรืองประภัยกิจเสรี newly graduated from the Political Science Faculty of จุฬาลงกรณ์ University, is one of the young activist leaders. He said the rally had been beyond his expectations. He was so delighted and it gave him more hope.
แฟนผมใช่ไหมผมแล้วก็เพื่อนอีกคนหนึ่งตั้ง
It all started last year when my partner, another friend, and I formed a free youth page because we wanted to create a platform for youth. At that time, in 2019, we felt like there was no political space for young people at all.
Since mid-July, protesters have been calling for the departure of Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-Cha, as well as the rewriting of the constitution.The dissolution of parliament and an end to the harassment of activists. Some protesters also seek reforms to curb the powers of the monarchy.
In the past 6 years, politics, freedom, human rights, and economy, everything has collapsed.So my partner advised me to take action by inviting people to protest via our page. As the Secretary General, I agreed to the idea and posted it on Facebook page and we received very good feedback. At that time, there was no one leading the protest, so I decided to do it, which was very confusing. Even today, I still wonder how I got here.
ทัศเทพ said his political interest began during the last round of protests when the yellow shirts shut down Bangkok in clashes with the racial supporters of fugitive former Prime Minister Thaksin Shinawatra. For this new political battle, however, he is playing a major role. What does he really expect from this fight?
เราตั้งเป้าหมายไว้แล้วว่าเราต้องการสำเร็จ
The Free People Movement wants to accomplish three things, two political positions and a dream. These include the government casing its harassment of the people, a new constitution based on the people's will, and the dissolution of the parliament. No matter what happens, we want no more coup d'état.And we reject the establishment of the nation unity. We also dream of a monarchical institution that is truly under the constitution.
Tatev and his boyfriend were arrested on August 26th. There are among 15 people charged with breaching internal security laws and defying an emergency decree to stop the spread of coronavirus. They were released on bail the same day and now await trial.